What's up, y'all? I want to do a night routine or whatnot. First of all, let's go ahead and get this out of the way before y'all be trying to play me. I know I look a hot mess. I had braids in my hair. Well, I had my hair braided up and I took my braids out and this is what it looked like. So I look a hot mess. But anyways, I'm gonna take a shower. I'm going to should I record myself washing my hair? I'm going to be using this right here, this co-wash or whatnot. I guess I'll try to record when I'm washing my hair or whatnot. I'll just have to crop my body out because I wash my hair in the shower. But and then I'm going to do everything that I do to get ready for bed. I do my facial mask and brush my teeth and clean my retainers, put my retainers in. Yeah, and so I'm going to actually be listening to music too, doing my little lit playlist or whatnot. I mean, you know, my lit playlist probably ain't nothing like nobody else's lit playlist because everybody gonna be like, that's not lit, probably, but whatever. I listen to what I want to listen to, just like you listen to what you want to listen to. Why do I get an attitude with it? Like, girl, calm down. Oh my God. Okay, guys, so I'm gonna go ahead and hop in the shower. Okay guys, as you can see, I'm at the shower right now. My hair is freshly washed. Next, what I will be doing is I'm just gonna brush my teeth or whatnot. I have to get some more Listerine. Normally I use Listerine before I go to sleep. Yeah, I brush my teeth, use Listerine and whatnot. But I don't got it right now, so I'm just gonna brush my teeth. Which I took out my mouth because I was eating something, so I put them in this little case that they gave me. Don't mind this. I had wrote my name with nail polish on here because I was bored and the nail polish came off, so yeah, that's why that looks all jacked up. So now I'm gonna put on my anti-stress clay facial mask, okay? Yes, and it works. It really does work. It is smooth. It smooths skin and deep cleans pores, and it's for all skin types or whatnot. So yeah. The next person I gotta listen to, like y'all already gotta know that I gotta listen to our fave. I gotta listen to my fave for real.
Like go, yo, I gotta keep my style, yo, go, go. Shining me that F
Waiting for this facial mask to and I know maybe some people are thinking, am I gonna put any moisturizer or like something on my hair after I get out of the shower? I normally try to wait till it dries. I'm not even gonna try to detangle right now because it's really not even tangled though. So, but normally my hair, like this new co-wash that I'm using, like it, oh my god, this joint is really helping my hair because my hair is so tangled and just say sweat, sweat. I was sad that when it's dead yet. Cruise steady in the bulletproof Cadillac. Got the looking like a lynch model. I got the pink slip in. I take my test in traffic.
Working on the weekend like usual. Pastors, they doing too much. Haven't done my taxes, I'm too turned up.
Oh, I wasn't even trying to play heat, but period.
You like it what you see? Everything designer, that's on me. I wanna get it. Ah. Maybe we gon' keep it simple. I need all of my week.
That's all on me. You gon' get it.
Looking like you just try. This trip got you in heat. It's for me. Yeah, yeah. You like it, what you see? Yeah, yeah.
Oh. This oil moisturizer and whatnot I've been putting on my hair. I think I'm gonna put this on. Hey, that was a lot.
She like the way I dance. She like the way I move. Everything I do. Push it to your.
All you wanna do is gas me. Get our money and anything. We'll be up till 6 in the morning. Oh, baby, where we gon' slide? Baby, where we gon' slide?
This isn't her. No, I never had an issue. Go to the club with your boys, baby. I ain't never wanted you to stay.
So guys, I am done with this video. Y'all see my pajamas? Y'all, I'm done with this video. That was my little night routine or whatnot when I get in the shower. I don't wash my hair every night, but I just added that to this routine. Wash my hair, brush my teeth, clean my face with this anti-stress clay facial mask. I cannot talk with these retainers in. I'm still getting used to them. Anyways, I hope you guys like this video. I'll be doing probably a morning routine. I'll probably do that tomorrow. Also, with a get ready for me, a get ready with me. Y'all, my hair looks so little. It always does after I get out of the shower. But then when I do a braid out, it be so much more bigger. Like, girl, what? Okay, anyways, guys, I will see you in the next video. Go watch my last video, which was just, you know, a talking video about Corona and Corona's mess, you know. Let me know what else you might want to see or whatnot. I'll probably be doing some more playlist videos soon. And so, yeah, just stay tuned and follow my social media accounts, which will be in the description box down below. And yeah, oh, and also, hit up my best friend if you want an intro, outro, thumbnails, banners, whatever you might want for your channel, and you're looking for a dope graphic designer or whatnot, you should go look at my best friend's Instagram. Her name is Graphically Des on Instagram, or right now I put it in the description box down below, because she made my intro for me and I really love it. Both of my last intros she made for me, and some of my thumbnails also in the past with the videos I did with her. So she's really good, y'all, like really good. So go check her out, and yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video.